These highlights brought to you by RevX Studios. Want to make your community Mercer's fittest? Visit RevXStudios.com to find out how. And by CG Sports. For the best in sports apparel, embroidery, and trophies, CG is your best call. Visit CGSportsNJ.com. This up-and-down season for the Lawrence Cardinals heading into the final stretch, playing Hightstown Monday before a sparse afternoon crowd. First period, Corey Zrinko with it, working against Hightstown's D. He feeds it to Brian Reznikov, who taps it in gently for a goal. The Zrinko-Reznikov tandem, a highly winning one for LHS. Cardinal goalie Travis Pelk, they call him Diesel, looked like he was running on Diesel. 30 saves on the day. Brandon Badilla with a ram shoots, Diesel on point again. In the second, Cards threatening, Mitch Brenzinger aims for the goal. It is wide, but Zrinko completes the feat. They score at 8:17 of the second and up the lead to 2-0. Here's this one more time. Hightstown's two goalies combined for 21 saves on the afternoon, but not here. Zrinko scores it. There was plenty more Zrinko where that came from. Speeding along, he shoots, doesn't hit it, but Reznikov does! Julian Bolton joining Zrinko for the assist on that. 3-0 Rams. Later in the second period, interesting development here. Rams trying to score, but it's a wild melee by the net. Whistle blows. Rams get to take a free shot. They send in Grayson Petty. No good! Diesel stops it with his leg. The show goes on. Cards on the attack still in the second. Zrinko shoots and he scores! His name rhymes with Plinko, the longtime Price is Right favorite. Zrinko, of course, wins big at this, a game of skill. He had 2 goals, 3 assists on the day, including an assist on this Mike Sikora goal. That put the icing on the cake. Cards shut out the Rams 5-0.
It was a great win for us. It was a good start to a big week, three big games for us. Great start, 5-0 win.
As we got a broke out of the zone, we got some good chances. Once we got into the zone, we didn't have a ton of chances, but the ones we had, we capitalized on.
Mark Fontes, Mid-Jersey Sports.